are now out of the coin toss. Brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Clements is on the field to kick this one off, and everyone in the stadium is ready for this game to get started. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Brought down right around the 34. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Pretty good gain on the play by the halfback.
And that shows you why he's such a weapon as a ball carrier. Good gain for the offense.
Run, and he's brought down.
That'll bring up second and three.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. And they make the stop at the 43-yard line. From the 33-yard line, first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Incomplete.
Brad, I don't know about you, but it looked to me that they just miscommunicated. It looked like the wide receiver was going in one direction and the quarterback was throwing it another direction. They definitely need to get on the same page.
Just throws this one away. Fourth down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal. This will make it a field goal game. It's up, looks long enough, and he got it! They line up to kick this one away. Rushing, takes it to 14. Rushing's a guy that comes out here on the road. The coaching staff knows that he is in a hostile environment. I think they're hoping that that's going to play in their favor a little bit.
I think they want to challenge him. You know, over the year, I think they've seen that he has an ability to make plays, but when he gets on the road, he has a tendency to maybe to cough the ball up and not play as well. And I think that they feel like they can really try to challenge him, get this crowd into the game, try to crowd the line, put as much pressure on him as they can, and they feel that they've got a shot to slow him down. We'll see.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. He's on the run. May gets 3 yards on that scramble.
This guy is very physical, and he does a good job of taking on blockers.
The 18.
This is defense. An offensive lineman have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive lineman. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that.
The sack makes this a fourth and very long. Clement awaits the snap. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. Tackle made at the 44-yard line. The offense goes back out onto the field after picking up a field goal on their last drive. The Wildcats quarterback, we saw him taken out earlier down there on the sideline after being injured. I don't think he's in that much pain right now, though, and I would bet that he'll be back in the game before the day's done. Tackle after a decent run up the gut. It's second and five here. Ball on the 49-yard line. And down he goes, around the 38-yard line. This time they get him in the backfield.
That'll bring up second and 11.
From the 40-yard line, second down. They bring him down in the backfield.
That brings up third and 12.
There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately.
Well, we've got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
Brings up fourth and seven.
They'll call on the field goal unit. Might have been some early movement up front.
False start. Offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a five-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
It's up. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Little handoff. Loss of one there for the halfback.
That makes it second and 10.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 40-yard line. This game's already shaping up to be a good one as we head to the second quarter. The Tigers with a three-point lead. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point. Hands off to the right and is brought down in the backfield. Down now, and they need to get it inside the 49. And he hits him hard at the 31-yard line.
This is a great punt blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. He really got a hold of that one. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. And he was able to pick up some nice yards on the return. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. On play action. Good protection. Looking for his man, incomplete.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. He's taken down at the 46.
This guy has that innate ability to get just enough distance from a defender to make a completion possible. You don't see it from every receiver, but this guy's got it.
He's tackled at the 45.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That brings up second and 9.
From the 45-yard line, it's second down. Throws it in a hurry. So the quarterback completes the slant pattern for about a 9-yard gain. Pushed out of bounds around the 35-yard line. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 35-yard line. So the quarterback keeps it for about 7 yards. First and 10, ball on the 22. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. The delayed handoff picks up about 6 yards there. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. He's tackled at the 20.
Loss of 4 yards. That'll bring up 3rd and 8.
And here's another 3rd down. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5 wide receiver set. Gets it out to him again. They'll bring him down at the 8.
That was a good reaction to the blitzing linebacker. That's what you like to see out of a young quarterback. He just has to ignore the pressure and get the ball out of there on time.
Nice run up the middle. The Tigers call a timeout. That's their 2nd of the half. Here's the 12th play of the drive. And he's got the touchdown. Short burst for the score.
That's what happens when you can win the war in the trenches down near the goal line.
He makes the PAT. So a 12-play, 67-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Rushing, takes it to 15, and down he goes at the 23-yard line.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. And he's level at the 13-yard line.
Well, really good call here by the defensive coordinator. Perfect time to dial up the blitz. The blitz didn't get home, but it did free up a defensive lineman to get to the quarterback to come up with that sack.
Throws complete, big loss. They're stopped for a 5-yard loss.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Third down and what they didn't want to get in. Ball on the 8. Taken down around the 16-yard line. A gain of 8 on the carry.
The Tigers, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout. Everybody up close. It looks like they're coming after this kick.
They get this one off, and it's a beauty. He's taken down at the 46-yard line.
The offense really came up with a nice drive there last time out, and most of those yards came through the air.
This defense needs to improve from front to back. The line needs to put more pressure on the quarterback, and the defensive backs need to stick it to these receivers with tighter coverage.
And he's going to come up with a sack.
He has one job on passing situations, get to the quarterback, and he did that job very, very well on that play.
Quickly. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 42-yard line. From the 42-yard line, it's first down. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. Knocked out immediately after the catch.
Well, the quarterback's able to find a soft spot in the defense, and he threw an accurate ball for a solid pickup.
From the 23-yard line, first down. Complete. He's got room to work. And he's in the end zone. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 5-play, 53-yard drive. And they come away with a touchdown.
Brett, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow them down.
So our score, 17-0. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. Runs right for a nice game. So at the end of the half, the Tigers lead 17-0. Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The Tigers continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. Pickup.
That makes it
from their own 29-yard line. It's second down. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
False start, offense.
Just a minute lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still second down.
Tries to buy some time, and they make the stop around the 28-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 4 yards. That makes it 37.
It's third down and 7 yards to go. Ball on the 28. He's on the run. He's to the 40. Brought down around the 48-yard line.
It's always a snap decision when you decide to tuck it and run. On that play, it was definitely the right move as he got the first down after a nice game.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48-yard line. Tackles him hard at the 44.
That makes it second and 14.
Quick strike to the back, and he drops it. So we're looking at another third down here. Made the 42-yard line.
Impressive gain there by the do-it-all back.
Nice run there as they work the outside. Here's the eighth play of the series. Tackle at the 34. So it's third down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Out, got the corner, and they get nice yardage on that run.
The offensive coordinator has to be elated with the way his offense right now is executing. They're not in a hurry, but they're very, very methodical and very consistent with their approach. That's a third first down that they've picked up on this drive.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. And he shoved out of bounds right around the 22-yard line.
Now, I think he's got a good rhythm going right now with his wide receivers. He hit him for a nice game.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Up the middle for a nice game. This is the 12th play of this drive. Right around the 4-yard line.
Gain of 12 yards.
First and goal from the 4, looking for Pater. He's in for the score, and they're back in it. He really plowed his way into the end zone there. Great looking touchdown.
once you get inside the 10-yard line, this halfback is automatic.
And he tacks on the extra point. It was a 13-play, 8-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Well, this offense has found the end zone on their last two drives, and they're coming out on this one trying to do much of the same. Nice gain as he works the right side. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Gets to about the 34-yard line. That's a gain of 3 on the play. That'll make it 3rd and 1. He makes his way to about the 42. From their own 42-yard line. First down. Run play and he'll lose yards.
That'll bring up 2nd and 11.
Five wide.
Well, the defense has to be very frustrated there. They did everything. They got to the quarterback. In fact, it looked like they had a chance to bring him down for the sack. Somehow, he's able to throw the ball away.
3rd down, and they need to get it inside the 48. Going long. To the 10, completes. It's the junior. Touchdown. Huge play. Converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Fernandez fields it at the 13. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line.
It's early in this game, so the defense can still have an opportunity to make some adjustments. But if things don't turn around in a hurry, it's really going to start to affect the psyche of that defensive line.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on 2nd down. Tackled at the 47.
That's good for a gain of 11 yards. That makes it 1st and 10.
Tight, guys, double tight. Four down, four down. Watch 32, watch 32. Mike Ford, Mike Ford.
One more quarter to play. The Tigers lead it by 17. In this very pivotal fourth quarter.
Check, check.
It's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 47. Pulls it in, and that's a 1st down.
That's a gain of 11 on the play. 1st down.
Man left, man left. Four down, four down. Mike four. Set two.
He scrambled. He's taken down at about the 39-yard line.
That'll make it 2nd and 7.
Second down, 7 yards to go. Ball on the 39. Has a man, he'll lose big yards. Loss of 5 there.
That play was sort of out of sync from the start, but you have to also recognize that the defense made a great play. They read it from the get-go.
They come out in a 5-wide set. And he's tackled at the 36-yard line. That was a good pass and catch there, but still not enough for the first down.
That's not an easy conversion here on third down for the offense. All the defense has to do is stay back, keep everything in front of them, come up and make a tackle.
Now he's scrambling. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. He's at midfield. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Nice run, and he's brought down. Less than 3 minutes in the game. That's a great tackle. The 39-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That'll bring up third and 4.
They're about 4 yards away here on third down. He's hit and taken down. From the 30-yard line, first down. Gets out to around the 22.
That brings up second and 1.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
From the 11-yard line, first down. Nice run to the outside. This is the 8th play of the drive. And that should do it. Our final tally in this one, 24-7, Tigers. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.